There we go. Now let's wait 5 minutes.